you know, there's no denying, and like I just said, there's a reason that wrestling is the premier skill set in the UFC that predicts champions. No doubt about it. It is a great and incredible martial art. I wish that wrestling had kept its roots as catch wrestling and still had submission holds and all that, because it would just completely change.